Is it a good idea to program a phone number of a personal injury attorney in your phone in case something like this happens right away? You can call and you can ask for legal advice.
Look, I think
that's a good idea, no?
Right. I mean, I have clients that are with me for 10, 15 years. Okay. I've represented families. You know, I represented families where I represented someone as a driver and they had their child in the back seat. Okay. And then years down the line, now I represent the child as a driver. Right. Okay. So I have people that are with me for years that certainly do have my phone number in their phone. And if something happened, they called me or they text me right away. I have certain clients that are, you know, that just call me for advice all the time. So yes, the answer, yes, it's very helpful to do that. If there was
the point I'm trying to make, that even if you don't know an attorney as a friend or whatever, it's a good idea to have a phone number of a personal injury attorney in your phone, because you never know when an accident can happen. And right away, you can get qualified advice.
At the very least, you know, at the moment where you're nervous or you're panicking or this is your first experience in a car accident, at the very least, you can get basic information that will be very helpful. And my office, we do that all the time.